Hackers love a challenge. All right, guys, let's fire it up. Yeah, let's do this.
That's a memory.
Does it make you feel good to make other people angry, huh? What's it gonna take for people like you to learn from this?
Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Are you rocking? You get the hat all.
Hell yeah.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set! Go! You know what this needs? Atmosphere.
Step back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
George, you need to get your eyes checked. Holy jumping frogs! There's no driver in that car!
That's hella dope!
Woohoo!
Woo! Cool.
We got him. We're in pursuit now. Squad, do any other units still have a visual?
Now they shouldn't have risked their reputation by dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Sitara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it bigger hurts.
And now for the big finish.
Own the internet. Own the world.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. A channel for sad people, am I right? Ask them. I mean, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will you? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the human Izulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.